once you got up to the lead, you're able to check out the early phase of the race. What did it take to get up to the lead?
Well, I just broke a guy, drive shot.
Out there, I think you're something. I'm going to use it.
In preparation for next week, the end of the money race here. Thought there'd be more cars that got tested tonight, but I guess everybody's got a place. But what's the car down here? Is that the next one? I had some of that Brody's barbecue from Smoky Gouda and mac and cheese last week down there at the Laurel Festival. I'll tell you what, that stuff's good.
Yeah, they definitely do.
With the bacon on top.
That's way to get it.
Honeybird Speedway, put your hands together for Sean Haddon. And that's a wrap for the birds.